See, I'll be writing to like a new artist. This was a recommendation done to me like a long time ago, like a while back, like I think a month ago, kind of, yeah. It's been, because I get lots of recommendations. Like, this was like way down the line. So I decided to, you know, bump on it. And yeah, this is Tatiana Kotukova. She's singing a song called Mother. Yeah, she's Russian, and I had an amazing singer from Russia. So yeah, without saying so much, let's just hop into it. I really do not know so much about her because most of the search I did was in Russian, and I struggled a bit to get, like, you know, lots of information from her or on her, basically. So without saying so much, guys, let's get into this.
Веночек в утренней росе цветок, соловья запев свисточек, сок березовый глоток. Тишины послушать волю по тропинке в лес густой, поболтать с березкой вдоволь про него и про любовь.
Матушка земля, белая березонька, для меня святая Русь, для других занозника. Матушка земля, ой, белая березонька, для меня святая Русь, для других занозника.
Сколько мне еще годочков у кукушки поспрашать, про любовь свою девичью на ромашке погадать. Ключевой воды
amazing. Like, I loved her voice, but sadly there was no caption to this video, like it had no subtitle. But yeah, I think that chorus actually grows on you over time, because I was listening to it, like, you know, not obviously I couldn't understand, I really don't understand Russia, but just listening to it, like, just for the melody purpose, and yeah, the chorus is kind of catchy. It's like a song that grows on you over time when you listen to it, regardless of whether you know the lyrics or not. That was like beautiful. I loved like the chorus when, you know, she starts singing, and I also loved the beat of the song. Okay, the little research I did about this song was I think the mother she's referring to Mother Earth, basically, like how, like, to some people Mother Earth might be you know, bad, like she used some sort of word, like Mother Earth might be like a pain in the butt and everything to some people, while to others is like, or to her, Mother Earth to her, it's her beautiful Russia, I guess that's what she meant. So like, you can, people with Dachi can understand what the song might be about, because the visuals didn't really tell us so much, because she did it, she shot it like in a white space. But yeah, with that you can tell like what the song is about. I think it's still about like, you know, her talking about Russia, how Russia is blessed, how Russia is beautiful and everything. So yeah, because I get that a lot from this Russian artist, like most of the songs I react to, they always, you know, big up in Russia and everything, because it just goes to show you like the love for their country. Like most of these artists, they have like so much love for their country, and it's so, so beautiful. So guys, let me know what you think about this and recommend more songs from her. I'll gladly jump on it. Tatiana, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song, beautiful melody, beautiful voice. So guys, I'll see you next time.